It was great to see. Here comes the 1-2 ground ball. It's going to be hit through for a base hit. They're going to send the runner Lupizzo. He comes home. The throw not in time. And that is a big RBI hit by Matt Thomas to make it 3-1 Plainville.
That time, Thomas, there was a mistake pitch, a little bit inside instead of outside. He just ripped it to right field.